The hospitality of Liberians is so very remarkable. So much that I swore that anywhere I go in this world, that I should see a Liberian, helpless, homeless, in fact, needing help, I will never pass that Liberian by.
Ask your refugee sons.
We are mature refugees. Register only the United Nations. If we don't go and ask, we'll be on
us. Liberia is depending on us to go back home and rebuild the country.
Everybody pot body my parking ball. The only time I park and ball when the car get it door. The struggle keep killing me, I ain't even got jaws. I got to hustle hard to buy my baby rubber dog.
Sit down! I thought you supposed to be in the kitchen.
She's just our
house help. She looks like your girlfriend rather.
If you don't shut up, I'm gonna beat the hell out of you right now.
Since you have decided to give me this thing to wash, this is mine. Wash this as I wash yours. 50-50, no cheating.
Hey! What are you looking at?
I'm only looking at my future, sir.
So your future is right under there?
Yes, sir. No, sir.
You be your guy?
No, no be your guy.
You working Nigerian boy, you can't shoot for this place.
I be my man, Liberian.
See how she said this, man.
You didn't know Jollof?
We are ambitious to become president in the future. So we want to know how long the government take to complete public building, road construction, and bridges.
This is your unsanitized mouth. I told you that malaria runs in your lineage. That's some of the symptoms disturbing you.
Today is what date?
Today is date. Today is the 48th.
48. But then we can go on the 49.
You want to set the house on fire?
If you don't change this room, we will die.
This school is BC, not AC, because it's still long.
You sleeping?
No, I think.
That boy has taken all of our money, though.
What?